you're down and out, who can you count on? Blood, the blood running through these veins, family.
Allow The Rock to introduce you to his family. And The Rock's family are the millions of Rock's fans.
There's things you don't do in life. You don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't piss in the wind, and you don't ever stab your brothers in the back.
It's not because of the money. It's not to promote a movie. I am back in the middle of this ring because of you.
You guys want to know the truth? Every single week, me and them boys run across this world and we bust our ass. He's a part-timing fake ass.
When you became WWE champion, the people rejected you.
This is my yard now.
After all that, the people ran. They ran all right. They ran right to the toilet, pulled their pants down, took one big hulk of crap every time you opened your mouth. You talked about headlining, main eventing, WrestleMania after WrestleMania after WrestleMania. How do you feel about headlining one more WrestleMania with The Rock? The fantasy matchup no one would have ever thought they could have seen. The fantasy matchup that transcends this industry. The fantasy matchup that will determine who will go down in history as being the absolute best ever.
If you want an opportunity, step up and take it.